Hi, everybody. It's Jen with Whole Fitness, and I'm so glad that you're here. As you can tell, we are going to be kicking it back to the 80s today. So it's a quick, fun 80s workout. Make sure you have a set of drumsticks or wooden spoons, anything to make a beat with the music, as well as a kettlebell. If you don't have a kettlebell, that is okay. You can use a dumbbell, okay? So we are going to do a quick little warm-up here, and then we are going to jump right into a drumstick workout. All right, make sure you have your water bottle, space to move. Let me get some music going on here. All right. Go ahead and start marching in place. Go ahead, inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Do it again. Inhale up. All right, step it side to side. Get those arms moving. Get those legs moving. Listen, you do you. Move where you are today, okay? Have fun. If anything, just enjoy the music. All right, take it across right here and tap the foot. So right and left. Great job. We're going to take it up and over. Let's go. Reach and tap. Good. Back across. You got it. For three, two. All right, give me that butt kick right here, right and left. So opening up the chest, squeezing those shoulder blades together in the back, bringing that heel towards your glutes, right and left. Here we go, knee up. Let's go. Reach. Good job. Knee up. Reach. Take it back to the butt kick right here. Let's go. Maybe get a little bit lower in that squat and the center. Knee up. Let's go. Take it back. Butt kick. Two. Back up. Take it back. All right, meet me at the march. Inhale up. Exhale through the mouth. Do it again. Inhale up. Exhale down. All right, go ahead and roll your shoulders back. Make those arms bigger. Good job. All right, we're gonna start opposite way. Small. And then make it bigger. Good. All right, little toe touches, right and left. So going up and across the midline. I'm going to show you from the side. Reach. Try to get those toes. You can hold on to the wall. Kick a leg up. Let's warm up those hamstrings, those glutes. All right, we're going to tap it back. And reach. You are going to see this movement in your drumstick routine, so make sure you're getting that lunge, dropping that back knee underneath your hips. Make sure that front knee is not going over your toes. Good. For three, two, meet me with the march. Here we go. Low impact jumping jack. Tap. You got this. Big arms. Good job. Three, two, march. We're going to go to a little squat here. Give me about five squats. Weights in the heels. You can wiggle those toes. Keep those arms moving. One more. All right. Get those sticks. Here we go. You ready? Eye of the tiger. Get those sticks ready. Roll your shoulders back. Let's hit it. Big arms right here, all the way up. Do it again. Good. Ah! I always mess it up. Side to side. You got it. Going across that midline. Great job. Keep going. Boom, boom. Have fun with it. All right. Meet me at the center. You ready? Down and up. Let's go. Down, up, right. Down, up, left. You'll get it. So glutes go back right here. And give me that little side crunch. Keep going. Let's add a double. One, two, up. Down, up. One, two, up. Good. One, two, up. You got it. Keep going. All right, we got big arms. You ready? Big arms. Hit it on down. Do it again. Big arms up. Hit. Again. Big arms. Hit it down. One more. Back to the side to side. Let's go. Down and up. You got it. Great job. Here we go. Right, side, front, and back. So a little side crunch. Woo! All right, back to that chorus. Here we go. Big arms up. Bring it all the way down. Do it again. Hup. Hit it. Again. Good. Come on. All right, back to the side to side. All right, we're going to the left side. Front and back. Here we go. So you're here in the front of the foot and the hip behind. Let's go. Great job. You can hit the air if it's hurting your back. Stay high. Don't worry about going down low. Woo! Feeling that side. Feeling that core. Big arms. Ready? Let's go. All the way up. Hit it down. You got it. Come on. Do it again. Have so much fun with this. Kicking it all the way back to the 80s. Eye of the Tiger. Woo! Hold it, side to side. See if you can hold it without coming up, getting those legs. All right, meet me at the center. Down, two, three, four. Keep hit here. Bring it all the way up. Do it again. Now you can hit those six. You can be here. Big arms, up to you. Listen to your body. If your back is telling you stay high, stay high. Oh, good job. Do it again. Woo! Big arms. All right, hang on to those sticks. Great job. Great job. We're going to go to Don't Stop Believing. So you can add the options. You listen to your body. All right, you do not have to jump. You can tap or keep both feet on the ground. If you're moving, you're doing it right. Let's go. Down, up, down. So this is option one. You can stay here the whole time. You got it. Good. You can hit those sticks or hit the ground. Up to you. All right, you can stay here or join me with the jumping jack. You can be here. You got it. You can tap. That's another option. You got it. Low impact, you're tapping. All right, tap it out. You're going to give me a cross with those sticks. We're going to pull it back like a bow and arrow. Here we go. Down or back. And then other side, hit. Pull back, hit at the center, switch sides. Good. Pull it back, center. Pull it back, center. All right, you can stay here or give me that little jump or hop at the center. You got it. Pull it back, give me that row. Great job. We're going to a rainbow. Right here, all the way over. Hit the ground, bring it back. Now see that lunge that we did in the warm-up? straight down. That back knee is underneath your hips. Hit it. We're gonna pick up the pace. You can stay at this pace or give me a single right here. Down, up, hit at the center, switch sides. Remember, listen to your body. You move where you are today, okay? Come on. Let's meet at the center. Let's go, jumping jack. Remember the option, tap and hit. Or you're here. Come on. Great job. Woo! All right, hold it. Sweep, sweep. One, two. One, two. You got it. Let's drop a knee. Pivot. Good, keep going. We're gonna take it behind the body for one, two, up for two. Let's get down into that wide squat and hold. One, two, good. You got it. You're doing so great, you're almost there. Hang with me. Woo! Can you get a little bit lower? Hold it. Oh, good job. Go ahead and put your sticks to the side. Grab some water. We got a couple more songs here. We're going to do the strength part. You are going to need your kettlebell. Give me 1 second. I need some water. Okay. Kettlebell or dumbbell. It's going to be Tabata style. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. And the first thing you're going to do is a squat to curl. Now that we got those legs warmed up, we're ready to squat. So you have your dumbbell, your kettlebell right here. Hold on 1 second. My mic does not want to stay on right now. There we go. I have it by the horns. I'm going to squat and curl for 20 seconds. I'm going to show you this kettlebell swing. Make sure that you're still moving, tapping side to side as I'm explaining so you don't get cold. You're going to bring that kettlebell in front of you. Notice how far I'm going ahead to hinge. Power up, okay? You're only here for 20 seconds. Then we got a single leg deadlift on the right side, okay? You can have your foot on the ground, bring it up. You're going to give me a row just on this side. Then we're going to stay, if you have an iWatch, I encourage you to flip it so you don't smash the face of your watch. We're going to put that kettlebell in front of us, flip it, power it up. That's your clean and press. All right, so for 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, if you want to flip that watch so you don't smash it, I'm going to do it. Whew, you can hear my heart rate is up. We got this. You ready? Let's do it. Let me get a timer. How about that? Because you are going to want it, my friends. All right. Let's go. 20 seconds right here. Squat, curl. Good. Legs are out wide. Curl as you come up. Glutes go back. This is going to go quick. 3, 2, 10-second break. Get that kettlebell ready. It's in front of you. Your toes are straight ahead. Here we go. 3, 2, prep it. Power it up for 20 seconds. Squeezing those glutes at the top. Act like you're trying to push through the floor. You got this. 10 more seconds. Make your hips. Get that momentum. Come on. Hinging forward. Not a squat. 3, 2, rock it. Set it down. So it's my right side. I'm going to show you. I'm going to have it in my right hand. Here we go. Left leg back. Down and row. You can keep your foot, that back foot on the ground the whole time. If you want to practice some balance, lift, row, come back up. Hold on to the wall or a chair if you need to. Break. Let's turn this down. All right. Right side. Clean and press. You ready? Let's go. Get under it. Press it up. So, a lot of times we want to do this. My left hand, and it's helping me press it up. Bring that hand behind your back. Get all that power from your legs. Make that right arm do the work. Come on, get under it, soften the knees. Power up, set it down. Woo! One more time through. We good? Oh, we got this. Squat and curl, you ready? Woo! Squat and curl. So I'm gonna show you from the side. My glutes are going back. I can wiggle my toes the whole time. Come on. Woo! 3, 2, set it in front of you. You got 10 seconds. We're going to those swings. Yes, you can. You ready? Let's go. Feel free to sing along. You'll burn more calories. Power it up, push through the floor. Get those hips, come on, breathe. Exhale as you power it up. Inhale, exhale. Don't hold your breath. Swing it on down. We're gonna hit the left side. Left arm, left leg, right leg goes back. Here we go. So we're gonna, you can have kickstand, row, or lift that back leg. I tell you what, whoever said the workout in leggings was a great idea. It is really hot. I don't think at my age, this is helping me stay cool. Break. All right, clean and press on the other side. How we doing? Let's go. Rack it, get under it. Keep that opposite arm out or behind your back. Come on. Soften those knees, power up. 5 seconds. 3, 2, good job. Keep it near you. Set it down. Oh, grab some water, grab some water. All right, we got one more. Tabata, we're gonna make it core. So if you need a yoga mat, grab a yoga mat. Keep your kettlebell. If you have two kettlebells, I want you to have both. I'm gonna explain in a minute. And I hope you can see me on the floor. These kettlebells are black, so it's so hard to see. So I think what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna change it up to my silver dumbbell so you can see it better, hopefully. Let's see, that's still too dark. All right, just imagine you can see my kettlebell. You'll see what I mean here in a minute. All right, so 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. We're gonna do core, so come on down. 20 seconds, we gotta sit up and press. Keep your dumbbells or kettlebells close to you because a second move I'm gonna show you. We're gonna move through this quick. We got it. Come on down. All right, with this one, you are going to have that kettlebell or dumbbell here at your chest, and you're gonna come on back and press it up. Okay, that's all you're doing for 20 seconds. I'm gonna show you the second move because it's such a quick transition. I'm gonna do this from this side. So I'm sorry it's dark and it's hard to see these, but there are two kettlebells in front, or your dumbbells. I'm gonna have both feet on one side of the kettlebell. I'm gonna lift my feet over the kettlebells and bring it back. So I'm going to the left, center, all the way to the right. But here's what I'm doing. I'm not just sitting up here. I'm leaning back, engaging my core. Okay, those are your first two. I feel like I can give you those second two during the transition. Shall we go? Let's go in 5, 4, 3, 2. Grab that kettlebell. Let's go. Sit up. All the way down. Press it up. If this is too much with the press, just hold it at your chest and come on up. Or put the weight to the side. Woo! 5 seconds. 3, 2. All right, here we go. Both kettlebells or dumbbells. We're going to start on the left side. You're leaning back. Engage that core. Here we go. Lift. Right leg, left leg. Over each kettlebell. Bring it back to the center. All the way to the other side. if your lower back is hurting or your hips, just sit up and give yourself a break. You got 5 seconds. Come on. Woo. Break. All right. Grab that kettlebell. We're going to come back. All the way back. Legs are up. Here we go. Let me see my time. Let's go. Press it up. Trying to get that kettlebell towards your toes. Lifting those shoulders up off the mat. You got this. 4, 5, 4, 3, 2. Come on up. Oh, man. Come into a plank position, knees or toes. I'm going to have that my hands above the kettlebell. We're going to slide. So lifting, or you're on your knees, sliding that kettlebell side to side. Here's what I want you to do. Shoulders, hips facing the floor. So don't rotate. Shoulders, hips facing the floor. Slide. For 4, 3, 2. Woo, sitting on that. We get to do it one more time. Come on. Let Brian Adams sing to you. Here we go. Sit up. Sing along. Let's go. Press it up. This is your last workout or exercise in this workout. We got this. Pressing it up. Inhale coming down. Exhale coming up. 3, 2. All right. Get those kettlebells ready. We're going to lift and lower. All right. Starting on the left side. Roll your shoulders back. Chest is lifted. Let's go. All the way. So lift and lower. Lift and lower. Woo! Come on. Inhale through your nose. Draw that, and exhale through your mouth, and then draw that belly button towards your spine. All right, great job. 2 more, guys. Legs up. Grab that kettlebell. Let's go. Press it up. Trying to get the shoulders up off the mat. Woo! Come on. 4, 5, 4, 3, 2. Come on up. We're going to slide. We'll do a little plank here. Hands in front. This is your last 20 seconds. Let's go. Knees or toes, shoulders, hips facing the ground. Sliding side to side. Woo! 10 more seconds. Woo! Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right. Drop to your knees. Sit it on back. You did it. You did it. All right. Let's stretch. Come into your hands and your knees, taking that right leg back and just rocking on those toes up and back. Inhaling through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. This is going to be a quick stretch. If you're new to drumsticks, new to working out, honestly, if you've been working out every day for years, take a longer stretch. But especially for those who just tried drumsticks for the first time, give yourself some grace. Tomorrow you may feel a little bit in your legs. So go for a little extra walk, stretch it out. Inhale, round the back. Exhale, flat back. Look up. Go ahead, bring your right leg back. Left leg back. Glutes go up to that downward dog, pedal it out. Walk your toes all the way to your hands. And then slowly rise, inhale up. Grab that right wrist, legs are out wide, reach. Coming back to the center, grab the left wrist, bring it up and over. Inhale up. Exhale down. Go ahead and walk your feet in just a little bit closer. We're gonna x-ray a little bit closer to that. Go ahead and grab your right foot, press that foot into your hand, hold onto the wall or a chair, or bring your arm out for balance. Some people like to grab their ear. They say that works. Give it a try. Go ahead and drop that heel, toes up, sit it back. I'll show you from the side. Hinge back. Feel that stretch in the calves and the hamstrings. Come on up. Other leg. Grab your foot, your shoe, your pants, whatever you need to do. Go ahead and swing that leg forward, heel down, toes up. Sit it back. Come on up. Bring in your hands together. Open up the chest. Look up. Exhale, round the back. Bring them in front. Let's do that again. Inhale. Exhale. Bring that arm all the way across. Hold. It's hard not to like rock side to side. Just rock. Open up. Inhale. Switch sides. Exhale. Bring it all the way across. Pull it towards you. And rock. And sway. If you want. Good job. Inhale up. Reminder, take an extra stretch if you need it. Great job, everybody. I hope you had fun working out to the 80s with me today. Bye.